Hi guys, I'm getting ready to change Arianna, and I'm getting ready to get her dressed for the day. And the outfit she is gonna wear is this Winnie the Pooh shirt, these pink pants. I'm gonna wear these pink pants, and then she's gonna wear these little booties. So I'm gonna start by taking her shirt off, and these shirts are kind of hard to get off from her. Get off, like, and get on, because she's got the open hands. And I haven't done a changing video of Arianna in a while. So I thought to do one this morning. I'm gonna go ahead and put her shoes or her shirt on, that way that'll be already on her. Now all I have to do is take her pants off and put her pants on her, and then put her shoesies on her, and then that'll be done. And, okay, she just has to fall down on me. That's fine. I honestly don't know how Julia got this tight shirt on Kaylee, it was Ainsley. I don't know how she got this tight shirt on her. Honestly, don't even know how she got this tight shirt on her, because this shirt is tight. Okay, come on. Material the shirt uses is not good material for shirts. But like I just said, I don't know how in the heck Julia got this shirt on Ainsley. Sorry if it looks like I'm massacring her. Just trying to get her shirt on, and the shirt is tight to get on, so I finally got it on her. And I'm going to take off her pants. And put these on her. They're the little butterfly, or not butterfly, I don't know what you call them, but there are those material, I guess. I honestly don't know what you call these pants. I have to lift her up just for a minute so I can pull her pants up. Can see.